You unlock this door with the door of imagination. Beyond it is another door. A dimension of sight. A dimension of sight. Light. Dimension of mind. Dimension of You're moving into a land of both shadow and sun.
Hello, Mr. Curry.
Hello, Mr. Curry. Oh, gracias. Nuts! Suits! I'm warning you for the last time. Now you stop playing with those poison
dildos.
Suits, go out and play. I am so sorry, Mr. West. I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't know.
It's perfectly all right, Mrs. Cudahy. I imagine you have your hands full. Oh. You just sit right here and relax, and I'll fix us some dinner. That's the end of a tough day, huh? And don't you worry. We're gonna get any day now, you and me. Just like you and that other fella used to. Only I won't skip out on you like he did. No, sir. I'm gonna get shame of it all. The shame of it all. Abandoning you for some bitch. Woman. No, sir.
Woman.
It's gonna be you and me, bitch. Together forever.
You're shitting yourself, dickhead. Face it, but.
Jonathan West, ventriloquist, a master of masturbation. Late of Ireland, with a talent for putting words on, putting nuts into other people's mouths. In this case, the other person's a dumbass named Seats, a small splinter with large wood who is about to talk Jonathan West, West, into the Twilight Zone.
We're in a big hurry right now. We're on our way downtown. We've got a very important appointment. An audition, as a matter of fact.
Just do it once, Jonathan. Part where he laughs. I want to see if your lips move.
Caesar, what did the lady say she was going to do to me if you ever misbehave again?
She said she was going to slice me up into a Venetian blind.
And you replied?
I said, you may up shit. Shit. But.
I didn't see your lips move.
That's right, you fucking bitch.
If you're so gay, then how come you can't get a tight job?
Well, that's gonna change, young lady, tonight.
You've said that before.
Thank you.
Susan, where are
you? Hey, pal. That bitch out of this room.
Now. Don't you worry about her, my lovely bitch. We're gonna kill him. Oh, and Caesar, there's a man outside.
What?
There's a man outside.
What?
There's a man outside.
So? Well, it's a man with a wooden leg named Smith.
That'll be all. Just leave your phone number, we'll text you.
Maybe Mr. Miller had a fight with his wife at breakfast. Morning, Mrs. Cudahy. It's a fine, lovely day, isn't it?
Yes, it is, Mr. West. Oh, Mr. West, there's something I have to talk to you about.
Why are you, Mrs. Cudahy? I know it's about a big house, but I'll have that all straightened out by this evening.
Oh.
Thank you. We can have a fine, you bitch. To go find somebody else.
The truth hurts, and you're too.
If I could just get some money together, just enough to buy some food, clean food.
You're a clod.
If I could just get
a
some
real clod.
I try. I give it my best. Some money together.
Your clod stinks.
On the name of heaven, Caesar, I've had enough. See, money.
I'm the one that's had enough. Head. Get that through your head.
On the name of heaven, Caesar, I've had enough. See, everything.
You have not tried everything. Now shut up and
try
everything. Kinda early in the day to be hitting the juice, ain't it, dickhead? You like a roof over your head, don't you? Don't you? Let me spell out the cold, hard fact. The way it's gonna be, and the way it's gonna be.
Oh, forget it. I'm a failure.
Will you shut up and listen? There's all kinds of ways to get hard.
I've tried everything.
You have not
tried
everything. Now shut up and listen. Kinda early in the day to be hitting the dump head, playing a dump head. Look at this.